Hey guys, it's Roberto Park with Innovative Sports Training. During the last series of Health Detective, we talked about the ultimate recipe regarding fresh air, clean food, activity, restful sleep, and sunshine. So we're going to kind of dovetail on that and take it just a little bit further. I wish I could say I came up with this phrase, but I didn't. Dr. Jay Tita, who I follow a lot on YouTube, is kind of a mentor of mine. He came up with the phrase, is your SMECH in check? SMECH means sleep. Are you getting enough sleep? Mood. Are you up and down when you move? Having mood swings? Should be nice and level there. Energy. Should be nice and level. Are you energetic 1 minute and bleh, the next? Or from day to day, from week to week? It should be evened out, even keel. Hunger. Now, you can eat, but yet maybe you really don't feel full. Maybe you eat too much. You're not getting enough to eat. Hunger is kind of a difficult one to explain sometimes, but you have to be a good manager of what you're eating. So are your hunger pains, are your hunger appetites, are they leveled out like they should be? The last one, which kind of is related to hunger, are food cravings. You could be totally full and just eating dinner, breakfast, or lunch and have food cravings still. Cravings are different than hunger. If you're having food cravings, there's something regarding your appetite, regarding your sleep, regarding your energy, something within the network there is not right. All of those entities should be balanced. Your sleep, your mood, your energy, your hunger, and your food cravings. Is your SMECH in check? If they are not, we need to dig deeper and find out what's going on with you. And usually, it goes back to insulin and cortisol. And I'll go into those in more detail in the future. In fact, I have some YouTube information on that. I've done some webinars in the past. You can check that out. I'll put that at the bottom of the screen here at the end of this presentation. Guys, this is Roberto Parker with Health Detective. Stay tuned. There's more coming. God bless.